Hello, and welcome to the Paul Robinson Presents Direct. Now, I know we're completely ripping off Nintendo, but come on, let's be honest. Everybody else does, too, so, anyways, thank you so much for watching the Direct, and this is going to be a wonderful time. We've got some incredible news and announcements and trailers for upcoming videos, and we're just going to have a wonderful time. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Paul Robinson. And before we get into things, though, I wanted to introduce to you the Paul Robinson Presents team. You know, all of this, all these videos and all the work that goes into these, we've got a small team of people that are very hard work. They do such a good job. We appreciate them so much. So I just wanted to mention them to you and really introduce them to you so that you could get to know them a little bit and be able to say, thank you. Thank you for your hard work. And so let me get started right away. You know, I'm Paul, and I'm the president of Paul Robinson Presents, if that's a thing. I think I just made that up. Anyways, we have some wonderful people here. So first of all, let me introduce you to our writer, Paul. Hi there. Paul, I'm going to need to revise this script. I got some problems here. He does a great job. And also we have our producer, Paul.
Hello!
Thank you, Paul. And of course, we've got our executive producer, Paul.
Hey, good to meet you.
And let's not forget one of the big ones here, and that is our director, Paul.
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Paul, we're not gonna make this deadline!
Oof. You got it. Okay, but we also have our on-site therapist, Paul.
Good to meet you. Are you feeling okay?
Thank you, Paul. He's a good man. And of course, last but not least, is our water boy, Paul. Hi there. Do you need one? Thank you so much, Paul. And I'm Paul. And I'm the one you see in all the videos. I'm the actor. I'm doing all the acting, you know, playing all the characters. That sure is a lot of fun. Now, I did want to tell you just a tiny bit of history on Paul Robinson Presents. Some of you might be surprised to know that when I started the channel 1 year ago, it was only audio dramas. That's right, audio dramas. Well, they didn't do very well. They didn't get very many listens. I just had like 5 subscribers, and I don't know, people didn't like. I thought audio dramas, those are fun, right? Well, anyways, come Christmas time, I thought, well, let's put out a video. And it's actually gonna be a real video where I'm acting in it, and it's just a little silly idea. You know, it was a little video called The Creepy Christmas, and oh my goodness, it blew up! It blew up to this day. It's got 65,000 views. And overnight, it got tens of thousands of views. I couldn't believe it. And I'm not sure why it blew up. It's really fun. It's really silly. But anyways, people loved it. So after that, I'm like, let's do videos. Forget you, audio dramas. Let's do videos. And that's where a lot of my subscribers came from, that video anyways. But if you're one of my subscribers, thank you. That episode's very special to me. A Creepy Christmas is very special to me. And you know what? We're in November now. And that means Thanksgiving is right around the corner. And I don't know about you, but I love Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving's a wonderful holiday. You get to eat a ton of food, right? You get to watch some football. You get to continue to look outside and see the leaves falling off the trees. That's just therapeutic, you know, something about that. But Thanksgiving is right around the corner. And guess what? We've got a Thanksgiving special for you. And so right now, I want to show you the trailer for our upcoming Thanksgiving special. Take a look.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Mary, why did you bring the doll? I told you never to bring it over here.
Uncle Paul, I wanted to come over for the holiday.
No!
I haven't forgotten last year.
Where are you, Elf? Show yourself! Where are you? Elf, wherever you are, don't mess with me.
I'm over here.
What are you doing, son?
Please, Uncle Paul.
Don't you realize what that doll is?
I'm going to end this!
I'm back.
Wow, that looks exciting, doesn't it? Boy, A Creepy Christmas, that was such a wonderful, exciting episode. But he's back, baby. Elf returns. He's coming back, and this time it's going to be even more serious. It's going to be more scary. Ooh. You don't want to miss it. And so that is going to be on the channel on November 15th, and it's our Thanksgiving special. So watch it with the family. Get your family. What a wonderful family show to watch. I don't know about that. But anyways, it's going to be a great time. You do not want to miss Elf Returns. And you know what? There's something special about Elf Returns. It's the very first episode of Season 2 of Paul Robinson Presents. That's right, well, today is our one-year anniversary. That means Season 1 is in the can. Season 1 is done. It's over with. And so we're starting Season 2, and I hope you're going to be there from day one for Season 2. It's going to be so exciting. And with that in mind, considering the fact that Season 1 is over with, we've got a very special announcement to tell you, and I'd like this video to explain it. So take it away.
Introducing Paul Robinson Presents the complete first season on DVD. I know what you're thinking. I can just watch this on YouTube. And you're right. But this is truly a collector's item. Something that can sit on your shelf and you can say, I own that. This collection includes two discs. Disc 1 has all 10 Season 1 main episodes, and Disc 2 has all the short episodes along with the Throwback Thursday episodes. That's almost 3 hours of entertainment! Why, it's so much that your head might even...
Man, the internet's out. I wanted to watch Paul Robinson Presents on YouTube. Wait a minute. I have it on DVD!
That's right. The internet is not always reliable. So this collection will ensure that you can always enjoy Paul Robinson Presents. Unless the power goes out. Sorry, there's nothing we can do about that. But wait! This collection has something very special that comes with it. A booklet entitled Inside the Episodes. This booklet contains insider information behind each of the 10 main episodes.
I can't believe it! That is so interesting!
Yes, sir! Every diehard PRP fan will want to have this booklet. So there you have it. Paul Robinson Presents the complete first season on DVD. You can buy it later today. Just look for the separate video after this direct on the DVD. Click on that video and there'll be a link in the description of that video. Click on that link and it'll take you right to the page where you can buy it. You won't regret this purchase, but you might regret it if you don't get it because this is only available for a limited time. And don't forget Christmas is right around the corner, so maybe get it for someone special who likes to laugh. I'm done here. Bye!
Boy, that is cool, isn't it? That's right, as you just heard in that video, you can get the entire first season of Paul Robinson Presents on DVD. And not just the stuff to watch, but that booklet, you want to get that. That's really cool. That gives some insider information and my thought processes when I was making these episodes. And man, you want to get that because you want to believe the ideas that come to my mind. It's crazy. It's just insane. So you definitely want to get that. That is a collector's item. And just like the announcer said, at the end of this direct, there's going to be a separate video on my channel for the DVD. Click on that video, and in the link of the description in that video, you can click on that link, and that'll take you right to the page where you can purchase the DVD. So be sure to do that. That'll be a wonderful thing. Maybe you want to get it for somebody that you know. Make a great Christmas present. I think that would be wonderful. And now we've got to talk about this. That's right. I'm ready for Christmas. Hey, do you like Christmas? But Christmas is like, you know, it's the most wonderful time of the year and all that. They sing that. Oh, Christmas is truly a special time. And I've got my eggnog right here. So good. I'm so ready. And I haven't started listening to Christmas music yet, but I'm going to very soon. And guess what? This year on Paul Robinson Presents, we have a very, very, very special Christmas special just for you. And I've been working on it very hard. It's coming together. Boy, it's going to be so... And it's going to get you in the Christmas spirit. It's something very unique. I mean, I've never done anything like this. Ever! And so we've got a trailer for you, and I'd like you to watch the trailer. Take a look.
In the city of Gingerville, there is a protector.
Give me the purse, lady.
Never.
Leave her alone.
Huh? It's Lynchy Britton.
And he means business.
You think you can scare us? Let's get him.
Are you nuts? He'll crumble you.
Run away!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Thanks, Wayne.
Sally, call me Ninja Bread Man. We've been over this. I had to save Sally from some thugs.
Oh my. She went down another dark alley?
Yeah. What is with her? It's almost like she wants me to save her.
Ah, sir. I think you've hit upon it.
No, that's ridiculous.
A new threat emerges. You two are getting soft. I hate Christmas. In fact, if I could, I would destroy it.
That's not a bad idea.
I don't believe it.
What? What did you see?
It was the human world.
The human world? But that's just a myth.
I have to find out what's going on. That Ninja Bread Man ruins everything! How am I supposed to destroy Christmas if he's always getting in the way?
But boss, you can't destroy Christmas.
Quite! When I want your opinion, I'll ask for it.
Boys, I need your opinion.
This Christmas... Get ready. Once I crush Ninja Bread Man, then no one will be able to stop me from destroying Christmas. For adventure. This is where it all ends for you, Ninja Loser Man. No, it can't end like this. I am Justice. I am the Bite. I am
Ninja Bread Man.
Wow, that sure looks fun, doesn't it? The Adventures of Ninja Bread, or should I say, Adventures of Ninja Bread Man. That's gonna be so much fun. And again, that's gonna be premiering on our channel, only on our channel, on December 13th. Man, you do not want to miss Ninja Bread Man. And it's claymation. It's stop motion. You would not believe how much work stop motion is. And I have gone through the painstaking work of making those clay models and designing everything. And of course, the story and everything is written by, it's written by Paul, our writer. He did a great job. But anyways, I'm really excited for it. And it's going to be a little bit longer. It's not going to be 15 minutes. I think it's going to be more like a half an hour. And, you know, which is perfect. That's about the length of a regular Christmas special that you would watch on TV. So anyways, December 13th, you want to be there, and what you want to do is you want to get your whole family together to watch it. It's going to be such a great time, and I'm so excited to be able to share that with you. And so that's coming up for Christmas. So what we've shared today, we've shared the Thanksgiving special and the Christmas special, and we've shared the special Paul Robinson Presents Season 1 DVD set. Oh man, we've got some wonderful things going, so thank you so much for watching today. Oh, but wait! We have one more thing to show you. One more thing! And this will be the very last thing we show you, and once it ends, it's all over. That's it for the Direct today. Thank you for watching. And so, without further ado, enjoy this final teaser trailer. Take it away.
There was a prophecy. It involved four individuals. A scientist, a reporter, a monster, and a butler.
Only by combining their abilities could these four individuals save the world.
You mean we can save the world? That's wild! But is it scientifically possible?
I'm all for it.
Sir, could you please take off that costume? It's distracting.
This isn't a costume.
Holy weather report! Bigfoot is real!
Oh, I'm still getting used to all of this color.
This is gonna take some work.
With the power of science, news reporting, monstrosity, and gentlemanly demeanor, we can save the world from vile destruction.
You really think you can stop me?
The time is now.